What's up, Grill fam? We recently traveled to Washington, D.C. for CBC's annual legislative conference. CBC stands for Congressional Black Caucus, and it's essentially a group of black legislators that watch our communities back in Washington. The annual conference was this past weekend, and every black political powerhouse you could think of came together to talk black issues. These are the highlights from CBC 2019.
Tell us about why you wanted to host this event. What was so important about coming together?
So my good partners at DMP Creative and my firm Impact Strategies just thought it was time to really recognize people that have been doing the work in the diversity, inclusion, and racial equity spaces that have made our job so much easier. So we're commending and started this last year at our inaugural brunch, celebrating people in the nonprofit space, members of Congress, and staff.
You know, a lot of candidates want that black vote. Everybody seems to want to be down. What would you say to them about connecting with black people authentically and really speaking to our issues?
First, you have to hire them. If you hire black folks, they can tell you how to connect with black people authentically because they are black. So instead of trying to play a guessing game and like, who's got the answer to this $1 million question, ask somebody black. That's a good place to start.
We're back in Florida trying to register and re-engage 1 million voters to participate and the 2020 presidential election. We came far too close, 30,000 votes after 8.5 million votes cast in the race for governor. I think Florida is for the taking, but we gotta put in the work, and that work can't start 6 weeks out from an election. It's gotta start right now.
When you bring black women together, there's so much power and energy in doing that, because we do bring a lot to the table, and it's an opportunity for us to kind of build on each other.
What does this mean historically, this run? What does this mean for the people of Texas that you've decided to step into this race?
This is a historical feat, but also very critical for the people of Texas to get representation to make sure that they get the results that they need in their lives. It has been too long the case where people have heard from politicians, heard speeches, but not seen the results of those words and those conversations. And it's time that you have someone in office who knows who the boss is, who are the people of Texas, and then of course can deliver those results.
Next up for CBC's ALC weekend is History Makers 2019, supporting the Collective Pack, empowering black political engagement across the country.
We have to support our own, and the Collective has empowered African Americans to run for office. I am excited to be named as a history maker this evening because on November 5th, we will elect Mississippi's first African American to a statewide position.
Congressional Black Caucus Week is an opportunity to learn more about policy ideas. You're meeting with think tanks, representatives from civil rights groups, other legislators, state lawmakers, mayors, congressional leaders, senators, all over the country, in D.C. and afar. And what we're able to do is connect on shared common agendas, what we need to work forward to, what we need to move on. And so I think it's a great time to learn.
I'm so excited to see the power that they're building around like black power and getting us turned out and really focusing on issues. It's amazing.
Okay, so talk to me about the importance of this event. Why are people lining up? What is so big about this during CBC weekend?
Yeah, I mean, this is the ultimate party with a purpose, right? So we have folks running for office this year in 2019, but also a historic opportunity with 2020, right? We have two viable black candidates running for president of the United States at one time. And so just the energy around that, celebrating that, you know, even though we don't know the results of 2020 yet, we can celebrate the fact that we've made history already, right? By having these amazing folks in public office around the country. And so we want to make sure that folks who are here enjoying the amazing content of Congressional Black Caucus Foundation's ALC are also thinking about the politics and how to get more folks elected to the CBC. That's really our mission, our goal. And so the more we can do that, talk to folks about the importance of our dollars now being as equal as our votes with Citizens United, the more we think we can get more black candidates elected to public office around the country.
And that's a wrap for CBC Weekend 2019. We're off to go party.